Everyone.
Okay, so this is the prone scorpion. Put your hands out to the sides and your head down to one side, and then lift your leg up and behind you, bending at the knee, and try to touch your foot to the floor, and then bring it back, place it down, and do the opposite direction to the other side. So this is a good exercise for your back, your glutes. It's also a good exercise to stretch out the front of your shoulders. So that's the prone scorpion.